Apply Monobond Etch and Prime bonding agent to the bonding surface with a micro brush and rub it onto the surface for 20 seconds. Allow it to react for 40 seconds. Rinse off Monobond Etch and Prime with water and thoroughly dry the restoration for 10 seconds with a strong stream of air.